Hey guys, Sagar here, and today I'm going to show you how to make this illustration using Adobe Illustrator. So let's get started. Start with going to File, click on New. I'm gonna name it Cycle Icon Illustration with width and height 1080 pixels. Click on Create. Go to the circle tool. The shortcut is L if you don't know. Press on the screen, click on and make a circle of 142 by 142 pixels. Press OK. I'm gonna zoom in here. Give it a stroke of 7 pixels. It's nice. Okay. Then pick the add anchor point tool. The shortcut is plus and make a point between this point and this point. Right here. Then pick the direct selection tool, click on that point and hit delete. Now rotate the circle to 15 degrees. Right click on the circle, go to transform, then reflect. Keep the angle 90 degree. Make sure the axis is vertical. I have turned on the preview so that I can see how it would look and make a copy of it. Now I'm gonna hold that circle that I've just created and shift it to my right. Make sure to hold shift so that it's still in symmetry. Okay. That's nice. Now, once this is done, I'm gonna take a rectangle. Make sure that the width of the rectangle is 116 pixels. Okay, gonna remove the stroke and give it a color, a dark gray, so that I can see it. Then I'm gonna make sure that it touches. Like, I would suggest that you go and turn on to snap to point and smart guides, makes the work easier, right? Now again hold the second circle, then shift it to right holding shift so that it snaps to that. And now we know that the difference between the two circles is 116 pixels. Nice. Now we are gonna make these bars as you see here. For that, click on the line segment tool. Okay, make a line of 85 pixels with 60 degree angle. Cool. Now pick the line and put it in between. As you'll take it, you'll see that it snaps. So place it there. Now right click on it, go to transform, reflect and press copy. Hold the line, shift it to your right and yeah, and take it till it snaps to the other circle. Cool. Now pick the direct selection tool, click on this point and take it a little like this. Yeah, looks fine. Cool. That looks fine. Now to make this handle and the seat, we're gonna again take the line segment tool, click on the screen and make a line of 124 pixels. Click OK. Then select both the line we just created and this line, keeping this line as the key selection. Go to align and vertically and horizontally distributed. Cool. Now for the seat, again pick line segment tool. Click on the screen and make a line of 25 pixels with an angle of 120. Cool. Take the selection tool and place it in between. Cool. It will look something like this. Now for the seat, again pick the line segment tool, click on the screen and make a line of 34 pixels with an angle of 0. Right. Select that line and this line, keeping this line as the key selection, and align it horizontally and distribute it vertically. Now to make the handle of the cycle, we are gonna go and pick the arc tool, click on the screen, keep the length of x and y axis 19 pixels, type open, base along x axis and slope convex 50, press OK. Now pick the selection tool, that is V, go to transform and rotate it 210 pixels. We are gonna zoom in here and select both of them, keeping this line as a key selection. Go to align and distribute it vertically and horizontally. It will look something like this. Now we are gonna create this path, and for that go to the line segment tool, click on the screen and make a line of 400 pixels. Pick the selection tool and place it below the cycle, and that is it. I hope you liked the tutorial, guys. If you did, let me know, hit the like button, subscribe, and that is it.